How to replace the touch control board cable. Before you begin, remove the speaker mesh and display panel. Removal. Important: this video shows the touch control board cable removal for the 24-inch platform. While the removal procedure will be similar, other sizes and configurations may have varying cables, routing channels, and connector types. Pay careful attention to the routing and connector type of the cables on the unit that you are working with. With the display panel face down, remove the touch control board cable and backlight cable from their joint routing channel and clips on the back of the display panel. Disconnect the touch control board cable from its connector on the back of the display panel. Remove the touch control board cable. Replacement. Reconnect the touch control board cable to its connector on the back of the display panel. Route the touch control board cable and backlight cable through their joint routing channel and clips on the back of the display panel.